Aurora tonight, investigators looking into the cause of a deadly fire overnight. Firefighters battled that blaze at a home north of Hampton and west of Meadowood Park. They pulled one person out of the house. The victim died at a local hospital. Firefighters did save some pets.